Alright, so when both sides of the quesadillas are nice and toasted,
like they currently look, that's when they're ready to come off.
Okay, so these ones are coming off and another one's going on.